Shake the cryo freeze off, Marine. We got woke by a distress call. Board the station, find Hanukkah, and extract him. Might want to talk to Herrera before you deploy.
Hey, we didn't get a chance to brief earlier. Short version, while you're on the tip of the spear, I'll be in the dropship with El Tico, running Overwatch and eating my abuela's cookies. You listen to what I say, I'll get your ass out in the smallest possible number of pieces. And you can have a cookie. You got any questions? Now's the time. Hell no, I'll be in the platoon TAC Ops Center running shit by remote. Better me than some butterbar come mierda fresh out of OCS, huh? Usually I'm in a dropship on Overwatch. When we ain't got air superiority, I'm dirtside in an APC. When things have really gone to shit, I'll be in a foxhole brushing dirt off a laptop with one hand and shooting with the other. Point is, I run ranged sensors and tech support for you. For anything I can't handle, I call Esther. Our battalion synthetic, an android. She's a medical corpsman, science advisor, electronic warfare tech, and MFLC. That's a military and family life counselor. Fancy way to say she listens if you got issues. While we're in the freezers for long trips, Esther and Endeavor's mother computer keep the ship running. She doesn't normally deploy, but we get her on the radio to solve problems. Did the Penejos at the recruit depot give you any briefing? Or they just kick your ass into cryo and call it a day? The Endeavor's a Tianxin-class assault ship, cutting edge of the United America's fleet. Built at Wilches Station, commissioned in 2194. Remember the old Conestoga attack transports from the 70s? Well, we're about three times the size. More self-sufficient, more amenities, bigger guns. You and me both, let's do this. Fire team, this is a rescue mission. You're boarding Katanga, a derelict orbital refinery. Ingress is via the forward airlock. You'll locate, secure, and evac Dr. Tim Honecker, a Weyland-Yutani scientist. So mount up, people. We got a ping on Dr. Honecker's personal data transmitter. He's not far in. First, we need a deck plan. Pull one off a terminal and chlorine extraction. Huh, just emergency lights. And maybe we can kick the backup power after we grab Honecker. Patch into the console. I'll pull it down over wireless. Give me a second. I got a deck plan. Backup generator is beyond Honecker's ping. We can kick it after we grab him. Our men should be in the junction ahead. Honecker, this is the Colonial Marines. You hearing me? Acid damage. Not encouraging. Continue your sweep. He should be right here. High speed incoming, get hot! Short bursts! It's way more than I
I expected. Ambush to rear. This is so fucked. Mierda, I didn't expect so many. Hey, on the deck, Honecker's PDT chip. He cut it out. But why? Doors welded shut.
I'll cut it.
Sloppy work. Guess Honecker went this way. Hey, I got an idea how to track down Honecker. Searching this whole barge would take too long. Eyes up. Bugs now, idea later. Sealed by Honecker, probably. Release the locks. Anyway, I'm thinking we can track the doctor using station logs.
Catching up.
There's a data line just starboard of your position. Just ahead.
Rearming.
Eight kids here. No, catching up. Grabbing ammo. Sentry deployed.
Grabbing ammo.
Hey, grabbing ammo. Check this. Check this out.
Get eyes
check
on this.
See this? Look at this.
Mine is prepped.
Rearming.
Spinning this up is gonna make noise, vibration, heat, whatever bugs me off, they'll catch it. Be ready for a fight when you switch on.
Thank you. Ambush.
Grabbing ammo.
Internal leaks, never a good sign in space.
Deal
is the generator. Expect little friends to pop out all over when this turns. Bugs inbound. They are right on you.
Thank you.
take care of you.
Thanks.
Kids here.
All right. Here's a speech. Pay attention. I'm in the middle of six annoying things, and neither of us want you to become number seven. When you boarded, you got four basic field kits. Solid armored equipment, no frills, enough to do your job. You got setups for rifle, heavy weapons, tech, and medical. Based on the missions you complete, you get assigned requisition credits. You come to me, ask for the equipment, and if you got the credits, I fabricate it for you. You can requisition new weapons, or attachment for weapons, or consumables, special ammunition, sentry guns, mines, whatever. I let Marines pick their own gear. You deploy with the wrong shit, you're the one who bites it, not me. Talk to your fire team, work out who's doing what. You're in the field, Boot. When you get back to port, hit the commissary or exchange. That's my official answer. Between you, I also got a special inventory. Stuff to personalize your gear. I don't take requisition credits for that. We got an unofficial system. Anybody asks, just say you tactically acquired it. Anything not on the racks, I can pull out of cargo for.
I'm Ibrahim Savani, Colonial Marines Intelligence, Surveillance, and Recon Service. Yes, most Marines call us Commissars. No, we're not as bad as you've heard. Katanga has over 80 years of history, but the interesting bit is from 25 years ago. Its owner, Seekson Company, reported the refinery was destroyed. Yet, here it floats, in a system controlled by Seekson's rival, Weyland Yutani. We compiled information on threats to the United Americas and provided to the Corps to act on. Our sources range from battlefield recon to cyber warfare. Some believe we have spies everywhere, but that's simply not true. If everyone worked for us, who would we spy on? That was a joke. We joke sometimes. In the previous century, they were a moderately large interstellar corporation. They even had aspirations of competing with Weyland Yutani. Seekson invested heavily in space facilities. In 2174, they purchased Katanga from its previous owner. Katanga was originally constructed 82 years ago by Kinshasa Entreprise d'Etat Minière, the state mining enterprise of the DR Congo. In 2170, Kinetat fell under sanction by the United Americas Assembly. They had sold resources to the revolutionary forces during the Haiti's revolts. To survive the financial losses, they auctioned off their space assets. That's when Seekson purchased Katanga. Unclear, the ICC logged that Seekson scuttled it due to irreparable damage. There are no details on the cause or scope of that damage. You'd expect insurers to demand that. I'm following up with Central. If we learn something you need to know, you'll be informed.